All right, what's up, guys? Ethos here. Today, me and Flexinger are back at it again, guessing your ranks. And to keep us focused as we watch your clips, we're gonna be fueling up on some Hot Pockets. Big shout out to them for always making sure that we have snacks to keep us focused. My favorite Hot Pocket is the pepperoni pizza. Ham and cheese comes pretty close, but pepperoni pizza's gotta be my first choice. Anyways, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Oh no!
I don't know, I've seen Radiance do that too, though.
Just some calm, so you know it's at least.
It's gotta be less than immortal, though. Immortals don't calm. Oh, that was so good.
So, the first clip we have Nograta, I don't know how to pronounce it. I tried my best. On Ascent.
Wait. It's gotta be Radiant.
Before we continue, you can already see they're on Discord, right? Grouped up on Discord.
True.
So it's gonna be like Diamond.
Not immortal. Not immortal.
Yeah. So let's. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, you're so smart. Oh God, stares at the flash. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, the dash.
What? How is that even a kill?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, he knows the updraft dash at least on the Jenny. Yeah. I like it. Sup?
Oh man. A little rough, but that's fine.
That's okay. He's starting to look like me out here. Oh my God. He's crab walking as he sprays. I like it. Make yourself hard to shoot.
Whoa.
Nice. Okay.
So I feel like he's playing a little like higher ping. I feel like these kills are
oh you think so
a little bit.
I kind of
everything
feel that.
Like that first kill in the jet I didn't even know that he got the kill. That was
so random. I think it might be like I think he might have to be playing from like east coast to west coast or something like that. Maybe that's why.
All right, so he's on Discord. I see a lot of people on Discord with him. I feel like that's gonna be Diamond 3 or less.
Yeah.
With how the enemies are playing, probably gold too.
I was gonna say silver 3, honestly.
No, silver 3? I'm gonna go gold 1. I'm gonna change it up.
Alright.
My final guess is right gold 1.
Alright, my final guess is silver 3. Let's go.
Nograta, I don't know how to say your name. Nograta is gold 1. Oh my god. Starting off strong.
I made you change your answer right onto it. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
Let's go, dude.
At least we're like right on the nose, though. Let's go.
Yeah.
I think we're getting better at this. All right.
All right, so next clip we have SPXA on Haven. Playing a little bit of Sova.
My god, right into the drone.
Spike down A. Last player standing.
1v5 situation.
Okay.
He's a little snappy right now.
I have the spike. I died from one man from heaven.
There's some calm, so you know it's at least might be better than gold.
No, it's gotta be less than immortal, though. Immortals don't calm. Oh, that was so good.
I think it has to be like a diamond clip or something.
Yes, I agree.
I feel like the way that Raze was B hopping,
through the
doorway right there. That's like a typical diamond play.
I think it's gotta be diamond also. I think it can't be immortal or radiant because we know those guys don't calm. So it's gotta be diamond. I'd say diamond. It's gotta be diamond, right? Where you're shooting and everything.
You know what? I'm gonna change it up.
Go for
a little oddball answer here. Plat 3.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go for a diamond 2.
SPXA is Plat 3.
Holy my god!
Oh my god, I'm nuts.
Oh my god. What the
The only reason I changed up my answer there was because I didn't want to both be in diamond together.
Oh my god.
I'm trying not to be in the same like tier of rank with you.
I feel.
I'm trying to go for the most points. I am playing this so well. God damn.
Oh my god, that was crazy.
For the next clip we have Hoshiyumi on Ascent.
Okay. Okay.
You don't know
Okay.
Okay, Omen's Clueless.
Nerf the classic. Oh, always have a TP. Oh.
Okay, last bullet. That was, I feel like the enemy team was really, really lost. The Omen pushing the smoke when Reyna died was really lost.
Yeah.
Sky was pushing the smokes. She was lost. And yeah. Everyone just felt lost.
They're just super lost.
Yeah, I'm going to go with Silver 3.
I'm going to go with...
No, actually, I'm going to drop down a little bit. Silver 2. Silver 2.
Oh my god. I'm going to go with... I also think he's Silver, actually. But for the sake of content, I'm going to go with Bronze 3. Let's try to keep away from you.
Okay. All right.
Hoshiumi
is Silver 2.
Oh Let's my go. God. What
Let's
the
go.
Fuck?
Dude, how am I getting three in a row? Like on... The spot ranks.
Oh my god, oh my literally got three perfectly. Holy sh!
For the next clip, we have Squid on Split.
Oh my god. Spectre? Okay.
His crosshair plate, he's hunting for Diglets.
Yeah. Hunting for Diglets, bro. He's playing whack-a-mole. Oh my god.
Alright, so he's quick with the Omen ult. He's quick to realize that he can Omen ult a plant. That's pretty good.
That's good. Good thinking right
does
there.
He play passive or does he play aggressively?
Yeah, getting screens here. Getting screens here. Oh, I like it. Walks in the screens.
Okay.
Oh no. I don't know. I've seen Radiant do that too, though.
Oh my god.
Oh!
I want to say it's a low rank clip.
Yeah, his, like it was good plays right there, but the enemy team's kind of clueless, and also he was aiming
at
the
really
ground.
Clueless.
Oh my god.
They should have heard him TP outside.
Yeah, they heard a TP and they just were like, well, I wonder what that is.
I'm going to go with Bronze 3. We're gonna shoot for Bronze 1. I'm gonna shoot for Bronze 1 here because his crosshair placement was really, really bad.
I think he's Bronze 2.
Bronze 2.
Yeah.
All right. So Squid is Bronze 2. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
I got one.
Let's go. I still got 2 for that one. You got 3. Let's go.
Hold on 1 second. I'm getting kind of famished. I need to set up my hot pocket real quick. All right. I'm ready whenever you are.
What kind of hot pocket do you have?
Pepperoni. Oh my god, that's so good.
Ham and cheese. God. King. Ham and cheese is the best.
I love ham and cheese. It's like a breakfast sandwich.
It's kind of weird that I'm winning right now, and I also enjoy ham and cheese, and you're losing, and you're eating pepperoni. So I feel like ham and cheese just wins, you know?
I like ham and cheese too. All of them actually slap, I think. The Philly cheesesteak, the meatball. It's so good.
Mm-hmm. If I were to rank them, probably put ham and cheese on top.
Radiant.
Meatball, Philly, and then what was the last one?
Pepperoni.
Yeah, I don't really...
The last one.
Pepperoni's okay. I like everything else. If I'm going for pizza, I'd rather just have pizza, you know?
It's pepperoni with garlic buttery crust, though, dude.
It is pretty good. I mean, I'd still enjoy every single hot pocket that I eat.
Every single bite of the hot pocket. Mm-hmm.
All right, next clip we have I Eat Crayons on Bind. Here we go.
Okay. Oh, I like it. This is how
that
I
was
play
good,
right
That
now.
Was a really good lurk, yeah, with the wall up.
No. Okay. No skins though.
That's fine.
Oh, okay. Okay. The last one was definitely an accident. Like, he was definitely going for the second one, but the third one was just kind of like a stray bullet to the head. But still,
I
kind of want to
rewatch
nice
this clip.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's rewatch it. So there's comms right in the beginning, so that's good. That tells you that's Diamond Plus. He's quick with his abilities. His crosshair placement's pretty good. Head level. Mm. There's more comms. Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's saying nice, dude. I'm gonna have to go with Immortal. I'm gonna go with Immortal here. Everything, this comms, the crosshair placement, the recoil control.
I'm gonna go with Diamond 2.
Diamond 2?
Yeah, I just want to stay away from you again.
Gonna finish eating this Hot Pocket here.
Okay.
Alright, so IE Crayons is Diamond 2. Oh my god.
Let's go!
Let's go, dude.
I still lost.
That's insane. You're insane. I know. But still, we're like on point this time around.
Yeah, we were.
I feel like we weren't that accurate the previous times, but we got some ranks on point.
Dude, we're going to be so good at guessing ranks.
Yeah, it feels good to take another W here against Ethos in the rank challenge here. Also, ham and cheese champion is better than pepperoni. Just going to point that out there.
Alright guys, well that about does it for the Guess Your Rank Challenge. This is the third episode. You guys seem to really like it, so if you guys want more of these, make sure to let us know by liking, commenting, sharing, subscribing, hitting that bell, and also make sure to check out Hot Pockets because they are awesome and they taste delicious. Also, if you haven't done so already, make sure to check out me and Flex Ninja. And yeah, that about does it. I'll see you guys next time. Eat Hot Pockets.